I show you what it's like to be worshipped in a mind.